fish are on the ground, and they're lying on the bottom bones. So let your bait hooks down, let her go, boys, let her go. I heard the captain say, by the grace of God, we will bend our rods on northern cod today. On the fifth day of September, in 2016, we set out from South Dildo, and we traveled at full steam, with Captain Stanford at the wheel, and Berkley by his side. We sailed that day on Trinity Bay with the rising of the tide. There were other boats before us as we gathered in the arm. The day was warm and breezy, but the wind did us no harm. We were searching for some codfish as we drifted on the bay. And before too long I had one on when I heard the captain say, let her go, boys, let her go. The fish are on the ground, and they're lying on the bottom bones. So let your bait hooks down, let her go, boys, let her go. I heard the captain say, by the grace of God, we will bend our rods on northern cod today. There's been many years before us since our fathers put to sea, with hand lines, traps, and jiggers for the inshore fishery. Then the factory freezer trawlers came from many foreign lands, and they changed our way of living on this rock called Newfoundland. There are many Newfoundlanders who are living far away, and they're longing to come home again, to live around the bay, where the city lights are missing and the ocean waves do roar. When the little boat set sail from Newfoundland and Labrador, let her go, boys, let her go. The fish are on the ground, and they're lying on the bottom bones. So let your bait hooks down, let her go, boys, let her go. I heard the captain say, by the grace of God, we will bend our rods on northern cod today. There's a way of life worth living that money cannot buy. And if we do not change our ways, our fishery will die. We will reap a bitter harvest from a sea consumed by greed, if we ignore the laws of God and take more than we need. Let her go, boys, let her go. The fish are on the ground, and they're lying on the bottom bones. So let your bait hooks down, let her go, boys, let her go. I heard the captain say, by the grace of God, we will bend our rods on northern cod today. By the grace of God, we will bend our rods on northern cod today. Let her go, boys, let her go.